We,
the people of India,
having solemnly
resolved to
constitute India
into a
Sarvajin
socialist
secular
democratic
republic
and to
secure to
all its citizens
justice
social
economic
and political
liberty of thought
expression
belief
faith
and worship
equality of status
and of opportunity
and to
promote among them all
fraternity
assuring the
dignity
of the individual
and the
unity
and integrity
of the nation
in our
constituent assembly
this
26th day of November
1949
Do hereby
adopt, enact,
and give to
ourselves
this constitution.
Jai Hind.